Yes. What is this? Flower, right? Okay.
Flower.
Very good. Then what is flower? Right. Then now tell me flower. Yes. Flowers. What are these? Flowers. So flowers, right? Flower. Flowers, right? Next one. Okay. Yes. Who is this? Who is this? Girl. Who is this? Girl. Right. Girl. Who is this? Girl. Girl, right? Girl, okay, girl. And here, here, girls, here, girls, right? Girls, anna putte, girls, right? Girls, girls, okay. And here, who is this? Cat, yes, very good. Who is this? Cat, who is this? Cat, cat. And here, cats, yes, cats. Okay, here, cats, right? Cats, okay. Flower, flowers, girl, girls, cat, cats. Here, only one. In this column, we can see nouns, only one, right? One. One means putte singular. One can ekai can put a singular ekavachan. Hari the singular. Say the word kiana vachane. Singular can put a singular. Yes, singular. Yes, singular ekavachan. And here more than one. Here more than one. Ekakatavada vadi. More than one. Ekakatavada vadi. Then we call them plural. What's the word? Plural. Yes, say the word. Plural. Yes, say the word. Plural. Yes, very good. Say plural. Right, okay. Yes, how to spell plural? P-L-U-R-A-L. Plural. Bahuvachana. Singular, ekavachana, plural, bahuvachana. Right? Singular, ekavachana, plural, bahuvachana. Right? Hari, metana putte den api kohomada singular, plural karala tiyenne? Kohomada? Here we add S to the singular one to form the plural one. Form the plural. Api metana putte mokadda S ekathu karala tiyenne neda? Me? S ekathu karala tiyenne mokatada bahuvachana hadanna singular ekavachana naam padayata S ekak ekathu karala monawada hadala tiyenne api bahuvachana harida plural forms of most nouns are formed by adding S harida putte bahuvachana mona naam pada hungak ewa api hada ganne singular ekata S ekathu karala harida oy kramaye theruna neida onne